Hi Broncos, this is Madison Durta with incoming freshman on the volleyball team, Gianna Ruggeroli. Hi Gianna.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. So this is our first day of overnight camp and Gianna just got on campus a few hours ago. We went down to the weight room, did some Sparta scanning. How was that going? How was the transition into the team and weight room?
It was great. I just kind of tested out, so it wasn't really anything too dramatic yet, but it was awesome.
Definitely more workouts to come within the next few days with our trainer Phil Brady and Sparta workouts. What are you most looking forward to for this preseason and season to come, your first year in college, your first year on obviously an athletic Division I volleyball team?
I'm super, like you said, I'm really excited to play D1 collegiate volleyball. It's been my dream since I can remember, so I guess that's what I'm looking forward to most, and just meeting new people and experiencing freshman year of college.
So this year on our team, we're going to have two Giannas, as well as two Katies, two Taylors, two Chloes, a lot of the same names. Do you have any special name that we should call you, know about, any nickname?
You can call me G or Gia.
Gia?
Yeah, Gia.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
So Gianna, I don't know if you remember, but the first time we met, this was a couple years ago, I didn't even know you were coming to Santa Clara, and we were at a tournament in Southern California. I went up to, I think it was your grandmother, out of Santa Clara, volleyball shirt on, and I said, oh my gosh, that's so funny, I'm going to Santa Clara. And she said, my granddaughter is going to Santa Clara as well. I was like, how have I not met this girl? We usually meet all of our recruits and everything. And then she took you outside and we met each other. I don't know if you remember that, but that was the first time.
Yeah, I remember it a little bit. Yeah, it was really cool meeting you. I was super excited.
Yeah, it was really funny, small world, and now we're here.
Yeah.
Getting ready for preseason.
Yeah.
Do you know what you plan on studying in the fall?
I think I'm gonna double major in political science and economics, and so I'm pretty excited about that.
In the arts and sciences?
Yeah, in the arts and sciences.
Very cool. So I know you haven't been to Santa Clara that often, but have you been able to go to Santana Row, shop around the fun area?
I have not yet.
Do you have any favorite stores?
I love Lululemon.
There is a Lululemon on Santana Row, so we'll definitely have to take you out some fun restaurants, fun areas to go around here. Have you been to the Rose Gardens?
I have not.
Well, there you go. Another thing on the list we can do.
Sounds good to me.
Thanks for tuning in with our freshman Gianna Ruggeroli, and we can't wait for the season ahead of us.
Yes, thank you. Very, very excited.